Amiga Games presents. Here we go, chat. So a little weird to be boarding that side. Well, I guess not if there was a door and you were trying to stop for anybody from entering. The audio in this game is amazing so far. The soundtrack is unbelievable. This fuse has burnt out. If I can't find a spare one, I can turn on the lights. If I can find a spare one, I can turn on the lights. Something tells me that's gonna be very hard. Russian English dictionary. I'm definitely gonna need this. I was translating some Russian books in college and I took a Russian English dictionary with me to help with the translation. I found it on the local market. Cat purring. No way, that's a real cat. Got the kitty cat. I gotta take these borders off, I believe. This one. No. That was not there before, bro. Didn't find a fuse in these rooms. Perhaps there are old candles here. Old candles. I'm an idiot, bro. Cat knocked it down and I'm sitting here looking forever for it. here? You want to spread your sleeping bag right here, bro? Night one, baby. Holy shit, it got darker. Let me grab my camera. I need that. Don't you start on me. Oh! We're not gonna talk about that. That door shut. I'm afraid to go in here. Please don't be behind me. It's that freaking bunny, bro. Eating, man. Phone service? I don't even know if I should go there. Let me go around. Oh my god, I guess I can't. Not bad for my first night. I think I can handle this. Need to find my video camera. Open sesame. Oh, there it is. Oh shit. Someone broke it. I can't read what it says. I need to get my Russian English dictionary. You're not welcome here. Obviously. Oh! Move on now. You hit me on the head, took the candles. I have to figure out what's going on here. Oh, did they both come off now? Holy. Damn, that's a whole carcass right there. Doesn't look human. How does a bird get in here? If all the windows are piled up. Huh? works. It doesn't work. Need to find the fuse, obviously. Let's find this fuse, baby. Night when people fall asleep, no need for fun and no need for a fool, and the bells are empty and the eyes are full of bitterness. The cup with tears do not know what that fun means to the fool decides that enough is enough, and he that night wearing a sad suit poisons the court and the king. I'm sad at heart, but the plan is not a failure. The fool will no longer be fun for you. Oh, there's the fuse, I think. I'll take the box with me. If something goes wrong at night, then I'll use the light bulb for night light. I need to take the box to the sleeping bag. Oh, you mother... I need to go to bed, it'll be dark soon. I just got up. Let's go night night. Night number two. Grab my camera. Do anything here anymore. All the doors are shut, nice. Thank you. Boom! Okay. Please don't tell me that somebody. Oh my god. Holy shit. No shit. Fuck, it would be interesting to know what's inside. I'm afraid to go out this door again, dude. Bro, these headphones, man, are insane. There was a spare light bulb in that box. Yeah. And you really want me to go after a light bulb, bro? Investigation is underway on the disappearance of children and employees of the Yunost Pioneer Camp, which was opened in 1955 under the leadership of Director Maria A.A. We'll call her Double A. I can't, yeah. The suspect in this case is a child living in this camp. The name is Yukov. Evidence of the victims was found in his locker. What happened to him and where he is now is not known. Whew. I am livid right now. Yeah, now you stop right. You're doing whatever it is you're doing. There's the box. Yo, what is this? We're gonna keep it moving. bunny, bro? Jesus, dude. I'm getting chased around by a freaking bunny. More dead birds. Can I hide with you? Don't you dare. Still alive. Why you do me like this? I'm gonna have to turn my headset down. Where I found a key at? From 1950, a loud scandal in an orphanage for orphans. The nurse cruelly mocked the residents. One of the employees reported violations of authority. A decision is made to close the situation. Oh, the institution. Let me remind you that the shelter was open since 1944. Children who were left with parents during the war lived there. Just let me get to the box with no scares, please. Your diary. Today is the annual opening day of my camp. I have been preparing for this for 3 years so that this summer will be special for me. During these days, I will bring up real people in them, but they will also help me a lot. Here we go, baby. Another severe thunderstorm. There is no light in the building. The doctors make the wrong diagnosis for Ivan. He needs a heart transplant. Only this will help him. I no longer have the strength to fight with the doctors. We decided not to contact him again. I will heal my son myself, no matter what it takes. Oh, yeah, that's right. No lights. Still needs, it doesn't look too bad now, but still needs some paint. Holy crap. think I just broke some glass, so. Scale, nice. Someone found in him a key to the safe. For sure, NHR did it. NHR, you're going down. I'm looking for a key right now. What if it's hidden in one of these plants? I know we need to run. It's all because of the director. I was spying on her. She was talking to someone about something bad. You have to believe me. I warn everyone. We don't have much time until I hide her key in the closet. We can make it. Help me. There's my key. Filthy child. Are you allowed breathing? I need to spray sleeping gas so that all the children can be transferred to the hospital for surgery and then returned back. Now you gotta put the children to sleep for. Special boy Yakov came to the camp. He has no parents or relatives, and he became my favorite because he is so similar to my son Ivan. I really want to see him. Yakov is a good boy, although he does not speak, but he understands everything he does, everything I ask. In the afternoon, I had to meet with Alexei. Holy shit, these names. At the shelter where we used to work. He ordered us to fulfill our agreement tonight. This day has come. Yoka will help me with this before going to bed. Children always invent horror stories while the counselors put them to bed. This can distract them. We worked together with AS and an orphanage, and I acted carelessly and I received a complaint. The director had to close the shelter. I was suspended from medical work. Now I will not make such a mistake because only he knows about our agreement. I must continue to find people for him to collect your kidneys. And A will help to perform a heart transplant. Fuck. Operation for Ivan. According to all indicators from the medical record, Yukov is in an ideal donor. All set up in accident, and no one will look for him. Damn. Jesus. Wow. Oh, there's one here too. Oh! I'm sure there's no escaping this. Alright, we're going to end that right there. This is the first episode. If you guys watch on Facebook or YouTube, appreciate you guys.